white truck at 9 o'clock. Wednesday night to my house at dark time, and my house had all kinds of dark clouds. It was clear here. And when I got up to my driveway, turned off my car engine, and all of a sudden I had this thing from my navel to my throat to the back of my brain, like a gas that hit me. I had the seizure. And the seizure was in my brain that I was now back in Vietnam, and I was being chased now by the VC. When I got out of my car, I started running down the street because I was hearing gunfire, and I was thinking, oh man, who's trying to kill me? You know, talking in Vietnamese, you know? And I'm half paranoia, I'm locking the doors, I'm locking the windows. Got on the phone, called my wife and told her, get home as quickly as you can because I don't know what's happening. She came home and she found me in my office upstairs on the floor weeping and crying, asking God to help me because I did not feel normal anymore.